Hi guys, here is a small tip to avoid red card. Yes guys, so when you start, just select any card, and once after that select red card always, and most of the thing, like 90%, you will not get the red card till 5. Later on you can just shuffle between cards and select always red card, and you can win good prize. Check it out. This is a small tip. You can try it out. Thanks, guys. Take care.